Hey VC, what's up? It's Chad. This is a entry into Linda Legg's 100 subscriber contest. If you haven't checked out Linda Legg, Andre's channel, please do so. I'll try to leave a link or something below. So his contest is show 5 smoking videos, either cigarette smoking or smoking hot ladies on the cover. So I picked out something kind of unique. I'm doing all soundtracks. So the first one I have here is the soundtrack from Trainspotting. And right here is Begbie smoking a cigarette. Trainspotting is one of the first, you know, soundtracks, I guess, that I remember being really, really into at the time. This came out in 1996. This is a reissue. Came out in 2016 on Orange Vinyl. Really great. Iggy Pop, Primal Scream, Pulp, Lou Reed, Underworld, Damon Albarn from Blur. Blur's on here, Elastica, Brian Eno. Really great. Next one I have here is another cigarette smoking, and it is the soundtrack to the late 60s classic Bedazzled, and as you can see is Dudley Moore in a nun costume smoking a cigarette at like a go-go bar. So if you're not familiar with the soundtrack for Bedazzled, it's really great, like jazz, kind of loungy stuff. Dudley Moore plays piano on here with his the Dudley Moore Trio. The soundtrack is fairly rare and quite expensive, but the Trunk Records in the UK reissued this maybe last year or the year before. So I do recommend picking it up. If you haven't heard it, check it out. The theme song, main title, I think it's called, for Bedazzled, was like covered by, I think I read, like Nick Cave and some other people. So it's kind of some classic stuff. So Bedazzled. And also Raquel Welch from the 60s is pretty hot too. So what I'm listening to now is a classic cult movie, and it's Vampiros Lesbos, and this is Soledad Miranda, and she is pretty hot, and she's on the back here as well. So this is a what I'm listening to. It's a psychedelic sexadelic dance party. Vampiros Lambo, I can't talk today. Vampiros Lesbos is a movie by the cult classic director. Jess Franco. Soledad Miranda was in three of his movies, and she was killed in a car accident or something in the early 70s after, or 70s after they made this. So here's a risque cover. This is the soundtrack for Sex Fever, and this is by Gerhard Heinz. He's a German like disco kind of funky composer, and this is basically a soundtrack for German porn. It's pretty funky. Here is a pretty cheesecake cover. I have no idea what it's from. It's German. It says dance version of the RTL TV show theme, Tutti Frutti. It's called Lover Girls by Sin Sin. And we have this little cover here. Bam. Strawberry pasties. And I thought it was a cool cover, so I picked it up. And here is a another rare porn soundtrack. This is Brigitte Lahaie, and it's Les Disques du Culte, and it's a soundtrack compilation by Alan Gorager, I believe is, I don't know how you pronounce it, but Alan Gorager is also a renowned composer. He did the soundtrack for Fantastic Planet, which is one of my favorite soundtracks of all times. It's really funky, jazzy stuff, and this is in the same vein of, you know, funk jazz. So this was a Kickstarter for like a documentary on this porn star out of France or somewhere, and I pledged for it, and this went, they only made 500 copies, and it sells for a good bit because it sold out and they never repressed it. So hopefully they will release some more. These are from different movies and whatnot, so it'd be cool if they released some of these as single items rather than just a compilation of songs. But really it's not about the songs, it's the covers, and there's some pretty crazy stuff in here that I can't show on YouTube, so check it out. And so that's five things we have. And my bonus here is a hottie that smokes, and it is the soundtrack for Blade Runner, and it's Sean Young here is smoking. And she's also on the inside, a real picture. And this is my all-time favorite soundtrack from Vangelis. So Blade Runner. So there you go. Check out Linda Lake.